here is her, my dear brother, my sister. Here is her. And God is saying that her has enlarged itself without measure. Without measure. Her has enlarged itself. And many people, many youth, they are going there in her. They are falling there in her. For the Bible says, wide is the road. Wide is the road. And broad is the road that leads to destruction. Many people are going through that way of destruction, that way of hell, that way of evil, that way that does not have the fear of the Lord. God is calling all the youth, calling all women, calling all ladies, calling all students, calling all people, young or old, to be aware and to come out from the way of destruction. To come away, to come out from that way of destruction, because the way of destruction is hell. And the Bible says in the book of Isaiah, chapter 5, verse 14, that hell has enlarged herself. Hell has enlarged herself and has opened its mouth wide. And those that rejoice in sin, those that rejoice in wickedness, they will fall in hell. Many people are rejoicing today. You are rejoicing, but you are not rejoicing in Christ. You are not rejoicing in the right way, but rejoicing in sin. That way is hell. God is calling, and God is warning all the people that we are in the last days. We are in the last days, and hell has opened herself very wide. Hell has opened herself very wide. And yet many people are falling there because of wickedness. Many children, many youth, they are falling there because of wickedness. Hell does not recognize your title. Hell does not recognize who are you. Either you are old or young. You will fall in hell if you rejoice in sin. Hell does not recognize you. Either you are rich or poor. Either you are black or white, either you are Christian or a Muslim or whoever religion you are, if you rejoice in sin, you will end up in hell. Hell has opened its mouth. Hell has opened its mouth wide. And the Bible says that there is a way that seems good in a man's eye, but at the end, that way is the way of hell. There is the way that many people are going today. There is the way that many youth are going, are in that way. The way of sin, the way of sexual sin, the way of masturbation, the way of drugs and alcohol, the way of sexual sin, that way end up in hell. That is why the Bible says that hell has enlarged itself. Come away from that way. Come out from that way of hell. So many are there. They are rejoicing in sin, but tomorrow they end up in hell. Come away from that way of destruction. How many that rejoice in that way? They rejoice today, they rejoice, but tomorrow they suffer.